If you so much as squawk, I will fill you full of arrows. Good, you're here. I found this little runt snooping about. I was just about to put him out of his misery. Let me see that. Make no mistake. Magnanimous of
me. Eyes go tell chief you want talk.
Thank you.
I say you want talk, talk. Koth is Koth. Pup-tail Koth, you want speak? Speak. All elves lie. Trick. Elves said there would be trick. Tired of elves speak. All lies. Not want any of you. Just to be left alone. Here. Key to it.
Wait. I don't wish to fight. Let us talk. Hear me out. I've no wish to battle you today. No, no tricks. You've clearly been able to sneak by or butcher every goblin between the entrance and this room, so I don't fancy my chances in a straight-up fight. I'd rather talk this out. That is, if you can... Courteous of you. My terms are simple. In exchange for my life, I shall quit this cave and leave the goblins to whatever fate you and your Dominion compatriot deem proper. You're even welcome to whatever spoils you find. They were willing and able dupes. From the perspective of many in the Veiled Heritance, we're already losing. It was easy to agitate the goblins against their former masters. We are willing to use whatever tools necessary to even the field. What's the use in dying for this? I don't fancy my chances against you, and the Tooth Maul aren't as useful as I...
Diplomacy is the art of lying.
Reinforcements at last. How did you do? Excellent work. I knew we could count on you. With the reinforcements here, we can see to the goblins as peacefully as we can. Excellent work. I knew.
Khajiit's been waiting. You have the weapons?
And I've got your payment. Jilandar always keeps some squirreled away in the bottom of the...